She's trying to call people in the house to come out and say hi. See, she's going to the door. When we go visiting, most of the time, there's always somebody inside the house. And I always ask her to announce us. So she'll do that high-pitched yip, especially if there's another dog. And then, of course, you can hear from inside the house, burr, 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 you know, the alert bark. And she's doing it here, and there's no one here because, well, the house ain't done. There's still a bunch of work to do. Videos are hard to come by. I'm doing carpentry stuff and, or carpenter stuff. And it's just, I'm done and I'm tired and it's hard to get, you know, it's getting dark early. We're going on the beach every day and we're playing, trying to. But I'm aggravating my hip with this work. So, and I'm trying to rehab my hip and it's tough. Okay, I'll open the door. I think that's just all I'm going to say. This is going to be my video. Thanks for watching.